missing allegations, trying to tear down his name. That mockumentary made by people who ain't got no shame. Done 10 years after his death, that's some snake-like action. Let Mike rest in peace, stop with all your greedy habits. Fake allegations getting thrown around all over the place. Nothing but fake victims trying to get some money in their face. See, there's loads of proof that proves MJ is innocent. And even FBI investigation came up with zero evidence. No guilt at Mike, he lived it right. Helping poor children take on the fight. Paying for families, medical care, and inviting them into his home. He cared for the less fortunate and did it out of good. But people take kindness for weakness and make things misunderstood. So stop with all your lies, leave these rumors to rest. Let's not forget the ones who accuse Mike, who once his guest.
I said MJ is innocent, yeah. Innocent. Put that on your timeline. Can I get a hashtag? MJ innocent. Put that on your timeline.